In our first session, we have already learned to create a canvas, to give a single background color, and to give a mixture of two colors for background. In this session too, we will learn how to give a caption for a poster. We all know that different posters are having different names. For Arts Day, we will give a caption Arts Day. For Sports Day, we will give a caption Sports Day, Independence Day, and so on. Now let's give Arts Day as caption for our poster. What are the steps to create a caption? In GIMP, there is a facility called Logo to give caption. GIMP provides various models of logo. From the various models, let us select the logo Frosty. The serial order to create a caption is click File, then Create, then Logos, then Frosty. Here we can see File. From the file, select Create, then Logos. Now we can see various models of logo like 3D outline, alien glow, alien neon, etc. You can select any logo of your choice. Let's select logo Frosty. It takes into the window. You can see a text box, font size, font style, background color. In the text box, delete the GIMP in the direction of text. Then type our caption Arts Day in the text box. Also, you can give desired font size, font style, background color according to your choice. Then click OK. Now we'll get a caption window. Click Copy Visible on the Edit menu of the caption window. Now, then come to the canvas. We have already created a canvas, then come to the canvas we have already created. Click on the Edit menu. From the Edit menu, select Paste as New Layer. Now, logo appears on our canvas. That's all for today's session. The next feature we will see in the next session. Thank you.